I'm back.
Hope everybody took a pee and a break. I'm gonna eat some chips myself. I got a lot of setup to do. For this test. But I'm trying to get you guys a better view. See what I can do. Wouldn't be funny. There you go. How's that for a view? That's not bad. Guys, sound like you have an interesting chat going on. I think I'm actually going to put everything. Well, I better leave some of the electronics on this other table. Board always vibrates off. Alright. Time to move this bad boy again. You know, my music quit again. That always drives me crazy. Yes, I'm still listening. I might have to turn it up a little. oatmeal grape jelly. All right, generator, down you go again. I'm actually going to be using nails in my arc chamber for now. Just for now. I just grabbed some good old nails. That's what I'm going to be using. I'm going to go ahead and let the point stick out so I got the best option of, or the best chance, I guess, of actually doing some good. About lost my computer. Them are some hard nails, let me tell you. Wow. So I finally got that other AC, that DC supply in. Blaine sent me so I can try this. I also would like to try an arc welder of some sort, because I don't think there's going to be enough interaction between the metals and the voltage to actually do any real good here. And so I personally think there's going to have to be some heavy arcing going on, not any of this piddly light arcing. Get this new supply out and see if it works. Haven't tested it yet. Sure it does. I really don't know what these were built for, but they are interesting. Look, there's, I don't know if you can see that. Right there. If I drag it over here, you might. It's just a bunch of water. Like somebody spilt their clothes or something. It's that much. It's crazy. Yummy. Just for fun, I want to see what the difference is between this bad boy and that power supply across this particular arc gap. me not to let that fall off the table again. I could get hurt. It fell off and turned on.
That's great.
By the way, that was my safety gap going off that you can hear. Let me show you.
That's loud. All right, let's hook it up to the processor.
These don't open very far. Have to get my better ones out. Aww. Need to get some high voltage leads. These are not high voltage and they will do some bad stuff. If they get touching stuff. They'll want to arc. Alright, so this is a gas processor with nails across an AC capacitor charged circuit. Definitely smells. No, I probably shouldn't be staring at it, but I've got some UV-rated glasses on. No video! Uh-oh.